young citizens globally, we strive to lead healthy and productive lives. Many of us are looking for our first job, discovering our first love, and even finding our passion. Yet, our aspirations cannot be achieved if we live in conflict.
Afraid for our own lives and the life of our loved ones. Globally, more than 600 million young people live in conflict.
These young people are affected by wars, criminal activities that plague their countries and communities.
At the roots of much of this violence is a lack of access to education, basic social services, and economic opportunities, and distrust in society to serve their needs.
Some of the worst violence happens in urban slums and informal settlements. More than 860 million people live in slums globally, the majority of these residents being under the age of 30.
Yet young people, especially those facing challenging conditions, find ways to survive and thrive. Today we celebrate those youth and their perseverance. UN Habitat promotes what we call youth-led development, which recognizes youth as leaders of today and tomorrow.
Through programs such as Urban Youth Fund, UN Habitat has supported almost 300 youth-led groups in the developing world who have undertaken activities that assure sustainable and equitable development in their communities.
In my own country, I have seen this.
This supports the concept of leaving no one behind,
which is enshrined in both the Sustainable Development Goals and the New Urban Agenda.
We believe that all people, no matter their age, gender, religion, and social standing,
have a right to lead healthy lives and access to a safe, inclusive, resilient, and sustainable place to live.